people these days. I do need to get a crank and what else? Piston rings. Levi's all like, I've always wanted to play that. Get your ass down here and let's play it. Oh god, where the fuck are the rings? I'd need about 16. First. No. Crank V8. Where the heck, there it is. Probably need, I think, 4 of these. Probably only need 3. Did I grab 4? Damn. Sucks as, like, I mean, I know, like, you know this game's technical and everything, but I'm surprised you don't have, like, like bearings on the bottom of your dang, what? They play like this?
Yeah.
Shit. What the fuck was it? It's really not that bad. I watched a lot of people play like Spears and whatnot, and that's about all I watched to play it. Rod cap, like the little bearing that goes around the rod cap. I'm surprised you don't have to put one of those in between the rod cap and the freaking crank and shit. Shit, I got the wrong fucking pit. No, I didn't. I mean, you can't go wrong with pistons in this game, but I just like the high-powered pistons. So I need 8 rod caps. Oh god, I'm gonna have to buy fucking push rods and shit like that when I put the heads and crap on. Oh, fuck. Wait. I don't think I do. I think I might just have to buy the, which jacket's more comfortable, mine or yours?
Sure.
Shit. My mom's like, you could take both of them. I'm like, Mom, I'm not mean like you.
Yeah. Walked in there to eat Grandma's lighter, and she's talking to your mom, and Grandma said, oh, it's Gracie's birthday. And your mom was like, oh, it's Gracie's birthday, really? And your grandma was like, yeah. And she was like, oh, cool.
She's a bitch like that sometimes. Yeah, fuck. Wrong damn oil. What? I bought the wrong damn oil pan. It's sitting right at the bottom where I couldn't fucking see it. Wrong way, idiot. It says I'm broadcasting or live streaming Fortnite when I'm clearly playing this.
Yeah.
V8. Dang, I just saved like $200 on these heads. They give me 10% power. This is like a part one of this freaking build, I guess. Because there ain't no way in hell I wouldn't play this game for like 6 hours straight just to rebuild or restore this whole damn car. Take manifold V8. I got a headache. I might be stupid, but I don't see it. God, intake manifold. I don't see it. I gotta go buy the standard one. Damn. Wait a minute. Yeah, I do. I need fuel rail DI. I need two shit for it. Like fuel rails and stuff, but I can't find intakes. Might need a carburetor too. Nope. I needed to buy four of those damn cams. Not two, four. Oh my god, I didn't even buy the right freaking ones. I just spent $2,000 on that. It's like all my damn money is going in just into the motor. I finally unlocked this one thing where you can do a compression test on this shit. Clutch and everything? No, I did not. Holy shit. V8, okay. I only spent $416 just on cam gears alone. Assholes. Like a fucking idiot. Oh no, I got the exact amount. Wow. I didn't even see that one down there. Yeah, I did. Shit. There's that one. I'm trying to find the Serpentine Belt V8, the regular one. Knowing me, it's probably right in front of my damn face. I might need this. I'm gonna get that. Oh. Fucking got it, the one I was needing. I have two people watching me. I bet you one's Tyler and one's Chad. Because I sent it both of them. I think that's Chad. Still a faggot. Fucking Tyler. Oh, Levi's watching too. Okay. I have fucking. Bitch, I have spark plugs. I bought spark plugs for this damn engine. If I didn't, I'm gonna be mad because they're like $40 a piece. So, how's life, Tyler? On, I hate this shit. That sucks. So, cover A, B. Oh, I almost grabbed the wrong one. Okay. Sounds like fun. I need coil packs, god damn it. Or ignition coils. There's $1,300 spent on those fuckers. Tyler, are you still watching or is it you, Levi? Hands or Someone else is watching now. It's probably Chad. Am I missing anything else on here? Oh yeah. Nope, I am on PS4. Where the fuck is the V8 right there? Am I able to put oil in while I'm sitting right here? I'm gonna be sitting in the car. Yeah, you could also get this game on Xbox, but you're too much of a faggot to buy it. Did I do the right one? Fuck, no, I didn't. Car Mechanic Simulator. I had 19,000 left. It's better on console than mobile. Better. Like, when I mean a lot better, I mean a lot better. You should get this game for me, Tyler. Is that it? Let's see if the car will start now. No, I don't. I don't know what you're talking about. You're just watching me watch someone play this. Oh, fuck. Let's see how much I could sell this car for right now. $70,000. I'm gonna probably do a bit more on here. Like, take that off. Yeah, I'm watching someone play it. I'm watching this. I don't even know who it is that I'm watching playing this. Did I buy it? Yes, I did. This is probably easily $100,000 car.
Is my blue lighter over there? The one
The
that,
baby blue?
no, not the baby blue, the other blue.
The one that I burnt the shit on?
Let me go see it. The one that we turned in my lighter first. No, the other one.
Yeah.
Let me see. I'm gonna put that in my pocket so it gets heat.
Kinda got it to light.
Yeah, I know. If I could heat it up, I'd get one good light on it so it doesn't smoke.
Me too. I should. Tyler, what'd you get me for Christmas? Even though it's like almost a month past Christmas. Which after I buy this transmission, it's gonna be a lot. Ooh. He left. 82,000? That jumped it up 10,000 right there, just putting that transmission in the fucking thing. Is that really just for put it up to 100%? Let's see what I could use from here. Another barn find? Nah, fuck that. Pop. Hurry. You pressed the wrong damn button. Nah, don't even ask me.
Oh, let me get on my phone real quick. Video chat. Oh, wait, are we calling over Facebook? Oh, yeah, we are.
Yeah. God dang, I'm tired.
Alright. How much money for that card?
85,000 right now, as is.
That's fucking tragic. Get on Fortnite.
But you want to see something? That's the main reason of it right here.
Oh, the motor?
Yeah, I rebuilt it.
Come on.
Engine is complete. What the fuck am I missing?
The body.
Oh, the whole engine's complete. I'm missing the transmission. No, I'm not.
Fucking stupid.
No, I got. Oh, it's a.
What is it?
Missing the starter. I don't know if it's.
I've been there for like 30 hours figuring out what it was.
I have to lift the car up if I want to get to the fucking starter. I think after this, I'm just gonna sell the fucking car. I don't care anymore.
I have a nice skin on Fortnite.
You think this car will run now, Chad, the way it is?
Maybe.
So middle muffler and exhaust.